Have you ever wished for a simpler command line experience where you can use human language to perform tasks and even navigate the terminal? Forget about memorizing commands, Googling for commands, and banging your desk due to frustration whilst trying to remember a specific command for your command line. Because today I'm going to introduce you to a tool which is going to improve your command line experience thanks to TLM, self-hosted, free, and open source GitHub Copilot CLI alternative. At its core, TLM makes use of Code Llama, which is an open source large language model to translate human language into a command that your terminal understands. It is for this reason that you need to have all Llama installed on your machine. For the uninitiated, all Llama enables you to run large language models locally on your machine. It's like a self-hosted solution for open source models. Installing Llama on Windows, macOS is as simple as visiting the official Llama website and clicking download. Click on the downloaded application and go through the installation process. Then we're good to go. For the benefit of those who are new to Llama, I'm going to do a quick overview of how Llama works. So to install a large model locally, we use the run command. So let's say Llama run, then the name of the model. In this instance, we are installing the Code Llama 7 billion version. And then after the installation is done, we can communicate with the AI model on the terminal. Hello world. Then it gives a response. Then give me something random up or JavaScript. Then it gives out a response. Now that we've installed Llama, it's time to get TLM up and running, and the good part is it's available for Mac OS, Windows, as well as Linux. For Linux and Mac OS, open the command line of the terminal and paste the installation script that is available on the official GitHub repository for TLM. It's available in the description below. Execute the installation script. The installation script will download Code Llama, which is the open source model which used to translate from human language into specific commands that our terminal understands, because TLM will automatically detect our shell environment and provide specific commands which are suitable for our environment. On Windows, open PowerShell and copy the installation script as well from the official repository. Execute it. The script automatically fetches Code Llama, the model that translates human language into terminal commands. And the best part, all of this happens locally on your machine. After you're done installing, you can use Llama even without internet access, because it's a self-hosted solution. Everything stays on your machine. TLM is installed. Let's dive into its functionality. Using TLM is straightforward. Just type TLM suggest followed by what you want to do on the terminal. To prompt the tool to suggest a command, you use the suggest keyword. For instance, to list all active Docker networks, we just type TLM suggest get Docker networks. And Llama will give us the equivalent command that we can use on our terminal. As a safety measure, you have to explicitly authorize the execution of the command which is suggested by TLM. This is a safety guardrail. If you need an explanation of how the suggested command works, simply select explain, and a detailed description of the command's functionality will be displayed in the terminal. The true litmus test for the explain command is to ask TLM to explain what its installation script does. Copy the installation script and then paste it. TLM explain does the job pretty well. Explains it that it's a script responsible for installing a software. To use Llama on a separate machine from your current computer, for example, if you have a powerful machine, maybe that is dedicated to AI models, by using the TLM config command, you can change the host to the URL of the remote machine, allowing you to leverage TLM's capabilities on a machine with fewer resources. So you can point TLM to a different host. In the name of configurations as well, you can adjust the creativity level of command suggestions to suit your preferences. Using the TLM config command, there are three options we can choose of, which are precise, balanced, or creative. Given the potential risks in the terminal, especially with AI involved, there's a possibility of hallucinations. So I would advise selecting the precise option, which is the default setting. But for those brave at heart, yeah, you can take it up a notch a bit and choose the creative setting. But I think it's an area where we need more precision on. So the default setting of precise is the recommended one. For those who are curious, TLM is powered by Go. It makes use of CodeLlama to translate human language into terminal commands. That's all for this video. If you found this helpful, surely enjoy my video where we use the power of AI to level up our code review process. Happy coding.